sing a bunch of hymns that we would sing at church. My family and I officially formed the Mountain Faith Band in the year 2000. We started in a lot of churches, and it quickly turned into playing 3 and 4 times a weekend. Once we got into high school, we were starting to go to bluegrass festivals. That led to opportunities to play national anthems for the NFL and Major League Baseball. And I also had the opportunity to live out a dream of mine and play the Grand Ole Opry. Everything really seemed to be lining up like this was going to be my career. I remember being so excited about the calendar for 2020. There were so many cool things that we were going to get to mark off the bucket list. In 3 days' time, all of them canceled. At that point, the band fell apart and everybody just decided to do their own thing. I feel like I was born to sing, and I thought I never would have the opportunity again. When the band fell apart, I went into teaching. I taught 2nd grade for a year. The kids had a huge impact on my life, stuff I'll never forget. But at the end of the day, like, my lifelong dream is to be out here singing. 96. I put 20 years into the family band, and this is the very first time I'll ever be on stage by myself. The impact of what this show can do for your life, I think, is what's so nerve-wracking. I'm just very grateful for this opportunity, and I'm ready to go out there and give it everything I have.
Here we go.
Magic.
Bad decision.